Johnson. I don't know how we got so lucky to share the stage with so many straight up gangsters, but here's another one. Mr. Eric Johnson of Fruit Bats, who just blew your minds. Thank you.
Donkey Kong.